We wanted to find out more about Jesse Matthew after police say he was the last person to see Hannah Graham here in downtown Charlottesville. So we went to the courthouse and we found these arrest warrants, which show that he's had one misdemeanor and one felony.
In fact, I believe that Jesse Matthew was the last person she was seen with before she vanished off the face of the earth. Let me say that again. I believe Jesse Matthew was the last person she was seen with before she vanished off the face of the earth.
A powerful statement by Charlottesville Police Chief Timothy Longo in a press conference on Sunday led to digging deeper into Jesse Matthew's criminal past. We found out Matthew was charged with a felony for attempted grand larceny and a misdemeanor assault plus trespassing. The charges stem from an incident on June 4, 2009, when Matthew was accused of assaulting someone while trying to steal their cell phone. Matthew was then arrested on July 8, 2009, but charges were eventually dropped. But more research led to finding this mugshot when Matthew was arrested and booked into the Albemarle Charlottesville Regional Jail for driving with a suspended license in 2012. All just more background information on a man that police adamantly believe has a connection to this missing girl, Hannah Graham.
It is important to point out that Matthew is still being called a person of interest and not a suspect in Graham's case, but Charlottesville police say they still want to talk to him. In Charlottesville, Katie Love, WSLS 10.